Hello children, welcome to the second online class. In last class we learned 5 concepts. In this class we learned 5 remaining 5 concepts. They are inside and outside, the top and bottom, near and far, top near and far, on and under, above and below. The first concept, inside and outside. See children, let us take one example, the live example. See here, I will take the apple and I will take one box, okay. Now I will get the apple in the box. This is inside. Now I am removing from the box the apple. This is outside the box, okay. Inside the box and outside the box. Next, let us say second concept, that is top and bottom. Okay, see children, here this is slide. Let us take one example. This is slide. Imagine you are here and your brother is here. Okay, you are at top of the slide. You are at top of the slide and your brother bottom of the slide. Okay, next let us take another example. Now I taken conical flags, water, sand and leaves. Okay, now I will put the sand in the conical flag. See children, I am putting the sand in conical flags and
conical
and leaves. I taken leaf and I am putting the leaves in the conical flags. Okay, see the difference children. The sand is bottom of the water and the leaf is top of the water.
Top bottom.
Okay, let us take our next concept, that is near and far. See children, your home is there. You are standing near your home and your friend standing far away from home. Okay, far, near, far. Let us take another example. See, the pot is near the board. Now, the pot is away from the board. Near, far. Okay. Let us learn next concept, that is on and under. See children, the book is on the table. The basket is under the table. On, under. Okay. Let us take another example. See here. The book is on the stool. Okay. The box is under the stool. Okay. The book is on the stool and the box is under the stool. On, under. Okay. Let us learn next concept, that is above and below. See children, the aeroplane is flying above the bridge. The aeroplane flying above the bridge. The boat is sailing below the bridge. Okay. Above, below. Okay. Let us take another example. That is, see children, the stem and leaves grow above the soil and roots will grow below the soil. Above, below. Okay. Let us revise what we have learned. Okay. See, inside and outside. The apples are inside the basket. Then one apple is outside the basket. Okay. Next, top and bottom. You are at top of the slide and your brother is bottom of the slide. Next, near and far. You are near at your home and your friend far away from the home. See, then next, on and under. The book is on the table. The basket is below, under the table. On the table, under the table. Next, above and below. Above and below. The aeroplane flying above the bridge and the boat sailing below the bridge. Above, below. Above, below. Children, now this chapter is over. Based on this, you have to do your worksheets. Okay? Thank you.